do you feel about the rise of the Fourth Reich?
How do I feel about the rise of the Fourth Reich?
Are you happening in Europe and now in
happening
America.
In Europe? Well, wait, dude, let's dial back for a second. There are okay.
I like that you.
How do you feel about the three before that?
You know, number two is never as good as the original.
The sequel, never.
Yeah.
It just keep getting worse.
Yeah. The
hey,
third
the
one.
Frank might
yeah.
Go, you know.
Yeah, the third one was the
Tory
worst.
Spelling's in this one for sure.
It's just nice that she can find one.
I know.
You know she'd take the gig. Okay, I know that there is a great deal, there's a huge rise in anti-Semitism in Europe and also
here.
And I think that that's terrible, but I don't think we're quite at Fourth Reich yet.
Well, I am from Europe.
You're from Europe?
Yes.
Okay.
The whole time.
But
it's a lot of stuff is happening right now.
No, I agree. What part of Europe are you from?
What part of Australia are you from?
Irish.
Yeah.
Okay, so the Fourth Reich in Ireland?
No, not in Ireland. We're the last bastion.
You're the last bastion. So you know it better than we do because you're from the place it's not happening? I'm just trying to understand the street cred here.
I live here.
Okay, no, you live here. But you said you're like, but I'm from Europe and that's why you would know better than me.
Well, no,
are you Jewish, miss?
I've no idea.
Are you? No, I understand that, but I'm trying to understand on what? Are you Jewish, miss?
Oh, well, no.
Oh, I get it now.
Are you her mom? What's going on?
No, I understand it. It's a representative from the Fourth Reich.
Yes. You know when St. Patrick played the thing and all the Jews left Ireland? It's the Fifth Reich.
Okay.
That was a lot to unpack. I think you two need to hug.
I'm against it. Next question.
And we close the show with Leedy Corbin, our resident tour artist.
And I have a question.
Thanks for following me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and now the Twitter sucks, Mastodon. I am touring all over the place. If you want to see if I'm coming to a city near you, check out stevehofstetter.com. And of course, watch videos like this before anybody else. Patreon.com/stevehofstetter.